anterior and posterior relations of the kidneys. First of all, we'll discuss about the anterior relations of kidneys, and then we'll discuss about the posterior relations of kidneys. Okay. So in the center, the same diagram, same diagram, you are familiar with this anyways. So you have the stomach here, and you have the spleen, and here you have your liver. But before that, let me draw the kidneys with another color. So here you have got your kidneys, left kidney, and right kidney is down or up? Down. Why? Because of the presence of the liver, right? Generally, how much down is left kidney? How much down is right kidney? How much down is right kidney is? See, when you, this is your right kidney, for example, and here I draw the left kidney. So now this is called as the hilum, right? This is called upper border of the hilum, this is called lower border of the hilum. When you draw an axis, the upper border of the hilum coincides with the lower border of the hilum. So this is how the kidneys are projected. Clear? Right. Next important thing is, what you have here? Pancreas. You have the pancreas over here, and pancreas are projected with the pancreas over here. And what is this part? Jejunum. This is called as jejunum. And next we have ileum, right? And at the end, what do we have? Ascending colon like this. We also have transverse colon like this, and we have descending colon like this. Just a rough picture, right? Now look here, you tell me the relations now. By the way, here you have the suprarenal gland on either side. Now you tell me the relations of the right kidney. The right kidney relations are, it is in contact with the liver or no? So on the right side you have the liver, right? On the right side you have the liver. So the relations of the right kidney, are, one is called as the liver, right? Second one is called small intestine. Small, of course, see, this part is touching, the duodenum is touching, the ileum is also touching here. If it is not touching, I'll touch it. The jejunum is touching here, right? So small intestine is also in contact. Next, look here, large intestine is also in contact. Next, the duodenum is also in contact. Pancreas is also in contact. And sixth one, what is that? The suprarenal gland, right? Now, if I ask you, if I give you a question tomorrow that what are the relations of the right kidney, anterior relations of right kidney, then these will be the things. Now coming to the anterior relations of the left kidney, what will be? Suprarenal gland, spleen, pancreas, and stomach, right? Same, small intestine, large intestine. You clear with this? Everyone, don't write anyways, I have the notes now, I'll give it to you. Okay, what is important is not